Imagine a band that has to play in a beer tent for hours. During the performance, the guests treat the musicians to one beer after another. Gradually, the players lose control over their instruments and the interpretation of the music. Finally, the performance comes to an end. So we end this dance section on this note with Thomas Doss's Scherzpolka. Too many.